Father Eustace, we are coming towards the end of the and a lot of things have happened, good and bad. What are you mostly grateful for?
Well, there are many things that I'm grateful for. My parents, my vocation, my friends and family, and just the mere fact that I'm alive today. It's all by the grace of God. You know, I can't say everything right now. I can't say it all right now. But maybe, let me just say it in a song.
Oh, kupela marumbo.
Father Eustace, the psalmist.